your result as at this time of day, a finger prick, and if it's abnormal, then you must visit your GP. But that's not easy.
All the advice, but if we don't do it, it's us that suffer.
Need to make a change, and that's a big. And I'm always telling them, even like I work as a practice nurse, as you know, and even that by having a healthy, not costing everybody lots of money.
A year. Two.
Oh, you got it running.
Yep.
Jane, how many clients do you see?
Used to be a lot, wasn't it?
Really, I do. I can see
this will look terrible on TV, I guess.
Figures on a Friday.
Yep.
Grab tissue out too. You might want to.
How does this come off? I don't use these, do I?
Mine on high all the time.
Mine's on high, and then you press that.
My skin's a bit.
Just counting down. How can I do it? It's going to show.
What's the last levels that you've had?
Yeah. There's a lot more to it than people think, really.
Keeping up, let's see.
Oh, well, we had Philip work for a long.
She's got broke her ankle the other day or
something.
Did she? Yeah. I tried to pin it instead of putting a cast on it, and it's pins and wires and everything to hold it together. But she's got the other foot is quite bad.
Right.
With diabetes.
How did she break it?
Did you get that?
I did. Thank you.
You're welcome.